Hello guys, and welcome back to episode 18 of XCOM 2 on Legend, where I really have no idea where I was at last time. So I guess we'll just go on the mission map and then try and see. I really have no idea. Okay, some intel. That is like our only mission. I know that we're supposed to make contact with these guys down here, as soon as we can. We only have room for one, so I think we just go take the intel, because we can't get the region before the supply drop. So I guess we go and take intel, and then we try and hopefully get enough intel to take both regions before the next supply drop. And then we will take the supply drop, reinforce our troops, and then go to the black side. Unless something crazy happens, that is the plan. Our Skulljack finishes. Okay, so pretty decent income. We have a captain. Ooh, a captain. Wow. And then a scientist. 2 weeks. Okay. 2 weeks is not a lot. 2 weeks, and they could easily get two bars. Okay. Well, in 2 weeks, and then I think we have like 5 days left on the timer, so we have like a little under 3 weeks. Which means that I probably want to be really careful. I get the intel so we can go and hopefully. Get both the regions. I think the first is 180 or 160, and then the next would be 240. Because we don't have radio links. We could get a captain sniper, but we already have a sniper and we only want one. So, sorry buddy. We don't need you. Right, this is 160. Yeah. This sucks. I think once we excavate the next piece of the Avenger, we obviously want to, let's just check we're building stuff. We obviously want to make the radio or resistance comms, which I guess we would make over here. But we're still missing power, which is 7 days. I think I'll actually put an engineer on that. We can take that from the Advanced Warfare Center. I think we have enough soldiers that are healed that we can put this on. 4 days, that's okay. 6 days for plasma rifles. Let's just check that our wounded isn't a terrible choice. 13 days for a ranger, that sucks. We have multiple specialists. Although all our good specialists are wounded, but we can bring one of the worst ones, right? Wait, did one die? 1, 2, 3. Right, okay, we have a sergeant, that's fine. The only thing, I guess, no, actually we bought a ranger, right? This ranger is new, this one here. Actually, we are in really good shape. 1, 2, we have 3 snipers. It's kind of the weakest one. Specialist 3, Rangers 3, Grenadiers 3. So we can get some psionic operatives later. They're fine, but I'm actually pretty happy with our setup at the moment. Let's see, can we get anything here? Explosives can inflict critical damage. That's kind of okay, but not great. Hunter's Instinct attacks against flanked enemies, deals +3 damage. We'll take that. That's really good. Could also take that, but we have a lot of supplies, but I need to be able to make sure I can buy the rooms. So, let us research some intel. Ooh. Oh, a raid. Okay. If this hits us, then we get attacked in the Avenger. I sadly don't have a Skulljack. I could make one, right? Oh no, it's one of the things we need to make in the Proving Grounds as a project. Then I guess it's fine. Why is the other sniper there and not the good one? Okay, I obviously have to. Let's do a weapons check. I haven't done that in a while. Make weapons available. Make armor available. And make utility items available. Actually, let's just do it differently. You're going. You might not be going. You're definitely going, and you're definitely going, right? Should have two lieutenant grenadiers. Do I want a specialist? Just go with three grenadiers. They're all lieutenants. Okay. That's probably too much because I want a specialist to carry our stuff. So let's bring one of our specialists. Okay, so you have a mimic beacon and not the skulljack. You can have a battle scanner, I guess. Okay, that's fine. And for weapons, you can get this magnetic rifle. Just kind of bad, but the only one we have. We really have no upgrades for that. Do we only have one magnetic rifle? That seems uber terrible, but okay. Weapons upgrades. This goes on the shotgun. We could put this on. We could put the hair trigger on it. I mean, that's fine. I actually like the laser sight more. Okay. Personal combat sim. We're not going to put on this one. This one has nothing. We could give her a hit point thing. I think that's fine. And then let's see with the weapons. Advanced hair trigger, and then we'll give it a superior laser sight. It's a very good weapon now. Okay. It has an armor, and I think I will give her the skulljack because we kind of need to do it on one mission. Okay. She can have a nanoscale vest and then two grenades, right? Yeah. We could also give her a medkit, but who cares? She has one that is advanced repeater and expanded magazine. That's okay. That's fine. This one has the regen armor and hopefully a good shotgun. I'm just checking all our weapons now. Superior laser sight and hair trigger. If I could replace the hair trigger, it would be nice. But I don't think I have a better one. Nope. The sniper here will get a medkit. And I guess you can get a smoke grenade because we're not going to use your regular grenade. I actually hate not having both my mimic beacons. But I think I'll just take two mimic beacons on that one. Grenade. I don't use that many grenades, but I think it's fine. Let's just check her weapon. Weapons upgrade. It has a scope, which is 5% accuracy. And a hair trigger. I mean, this weapon is kind of bad, but it's also the third grenadier weapon, so I think having like a very tertiary thing is okay. Still bothers me, she's not wearing armor. Hopefully when we get the upgrade to the next set of armor, she'll get like a set of armor on. Get you. The UFO fucked off. That's good, because if it hits us, then we have to do a mission where there's like waves and waves of aliens and we're defending the Avenger. With like all our soldiers coming out, and then eventually we have to push out. I think we're far enough in the game though with enough equipment that we can just gun down all the aliens every round, but it's kind of close. We probably want to be a little bit higher rank to do it. But I prefer not to do the mission. It's a good way to farm some experience, but it's also kind of dangerous because if you lose, the game ends. It's especially tricky if you have a lot of your squad wounded, but we are in a situation where, you know, we have a lot of our squad operational, so we could just really sit there and farm. Okay. Let's take stock of where we are. Okay, we're kind of in the bottom right corner. We don't know where we're going, and there's no turn timer, thus really can take it slow. So where do we want to snipe from? This would obviously be ideal. Okay, let's just take someone else and send out first. Okay. Not being extremely careful with how we're setting up yet, because we're still concealed, so My plan is to go up on the roof with at least a sniper, and then we'll go from there. Okay. Could just go up. How bad can it be? Interesting, we didn't get any contact at all. Okay. Guess this is an okay spot. We're a little grouped up, but that's fine. I don't know if I have to damage the admin officer to get the skull jack off. Ooh, okay. Oh, those guys are far away. Hmm. Well, it doesn't seem wise to engage these guys, right? So what I like doing is moving up over after the patrol over there. That makes more sense to me. So if we can fight the officer and just get the skull jack off, I'd rather do that than fight all these guys here. Okay. No, come back, friends. Come back. Okay, well now I might actually fight these. Just move out of range of the turret and just get these guys. If the other pack goes back, then we'll go for these guys. Okay. Let's just get you a little bit back away from the turret range. You guys can go over here. Wait with you here. We are a little grouped up, of course, but that's fine. Okay, so Overwatch, and this is a Ranger. This is a Specialist. Sniper will shoot first. Overwatch, and then we'll keep the two Rangers. Wait, did I Overwatch one of the other Rangers? Maybe I Overwatched the wrong one downstairs. I thought I was on selection on this one, but I watched that one. That's bad. Okay, well, let's go for a sniper shot. Pretty high rate to hit on the sectoids. Let's go for a sectoid. They're not the scariest, but I think being able to one-shot is important. And I kind of want the Grenadiers to shoot at the other one that has armor. It sucks that he dropped loot, because it's kind of hard for me to run out and get it, you know? Because I know there's a turret over there, and there's packs both on our left and right. Which is actually kind of scary. Can I hit this guy? I can. I think that's worth breaking our stealth for. Just not have anyone shoot at us. Okay. Implacable. Ah. It's hard for me to move, because if I move, it's like we might get into turret range. So I guess I'll just move down since the other one is safe, but not more than that. I don't want that patrol to come back. Ooh, I hit the mic. Okay, well now we're getting sandwiched, so we're not getting that loot unless we want to just run into a turret, but it doesn't seem like the greatest thing in the world. Well. I think we start by killing this guy. Oh, he didn't die, did he? No. Can I hit both with a grenade? I can't. I really want to kill the snake thing. We could run and gun and just go for it, but... Oh, I didn't aggro these guys here? Huh. Okay, well, it's only these ones here, and I think we're okay. Let us wait a turn. I am really tempted to go for the loot though. Just run a ranger in and take the heat. 56%. I think we can do better. Let's blow up his cover. Although he's like down in the river, right? Huh. Well, then I just have to take the shot. Hope we hit. Okay. Now we have two super low health ones. I think the turret is there. Two turns. It's so tough. I really want it though. Okay, you know what? No one lives forever. Let's go to hardcover. Ooh, I pull in those. Oh, she's still stealth, isn't she? Ah, she's still stealth. Okay, never mind that. Do I have a high hit chance? 49%. I think I'll just blow him up. Get it over with. I obviously have a ranger that can shoot, but she is concealed. I don't really want to bring in another alien pack this turn. This turn, perhaps. And this one can just overwatch. Overwatch. This one can still shoot. I can't really see anyone. Could go here. Could also rocket him. I actually don't hate that. Let's rocket him, because then we don't have to expose ourselves. Doesn't show that I hit him, but I assume I hit him. What? This action will cause friendly fire. Where? Oh! Oh, I didn't know you could hit trees. Well, I guess the game was right, but I've never hit an obstacle in front of myself. So we took a ton of damage, but that... Oh. Okay, there's probably someone like watching this video that's just like laughing their ass off at me right now for not knowing that, but never seen that before. Okay. I'm grabbing this. Getting loot horny after blowing myself up with grenades. Just putting all our rangers in the most terrible of situations. Okay. You can go here and take a shot in a second. You can go here. You are probably the saddest person on earth after your leader told you to just grenade yourself. Damn, hitting there would have been nice. Hit. That does sound like a hit. Okay. I can't believe that rocket thing. Maybe they just work different from grenades because they're like rockets? But it is kind of funny. let's throw a... mimic beacon to protect. Wow, we're probably gonna be wounded for ages and then just feel incredibly bad for being such a dork. Okay, you can shoot at the turret, that's okay. For armor, that's pretty strong. And you can shoot at this guy. 97%. She's such a badass. Even though she rocketed herself, but that was my fault. Ooh, hair trigger. Interesting. Let us... We do have that, so I guess we just go like here. Interesting she can't see the turret. Okay, I kind of hope we don't kill the officer because I need to use the skulljack on him. Okay. She misses when I want him when I want the miss. That's good. Why is the turret not firing at us? What the hell? Okay. You. Right here. Her beacon didn't do anything. The turret is just... Oh, she killed the turret? Oh. 70% Skulljack? Can I get someone to, like, just shoot at him first? See if that changes anything. She can't see anyone. Okay. Can we hit that guy? 61%? Let's try. Hope she doesn't crit him. I just want to see if the percentage goes up if he's wounded. She crit him. Okay. Okay, 70%. I mean, let's try. We already cleared out a group here and a turret, so. I think that means we got him. Oh. I guess I should have had a specialist do this. Okay. Uh-oh. Yikes. That's a big group. What the hell? This is a special thing with the Skulljack. But I think 4 mutants is close to the largest group we've ever seen of aliens. So, if our ranger dies, I would really not be surprised. I need to get closer and I need to deploy some mimic beacons. We are in tough shape. Four mutants, huh? Okay, well, the heavy lancer is not as important as the codex. Let's open fire. And a clone, yep. I mean, that's why we need to one-shot them. Okay. What is our hit chance on the codex? I can't even see it. I think we go here and then I will use stealth to get a better shot. If I can hit the codex, I can. I think it's worth stealthing to kill it completely. For sure, 100%. Okay. Wouldn't hate anyone for taking the 90 or 87% shot, but I really do want to get a kill. She can just stay there, that's fine. I guess we can move it here, it's slightly better. Okay. Now all the big angry mutants are gonna come up and shoot at us, and it's just terrible. Let's hope at least one guy misses. Well, I missed. That means 3 shots are going to go to our ranger in the open. Goodbye. Oh, even crit. I guess she's going to get crit because she's in the open. Miss. No. Oh, he suppressed her? Weapon disabled, okay. Yeah, okay, so how many shots do we have? We have 2 left. That's not good enough. Let's kill the codex if we can. Missed, okay, so the weapon is disabled. I want to spread out so we're not getting ourselves grenaded as much. And then as much as I want to reload, I'm just gonna grenade the thing here. Please not 1 damage. I think it's like 2-4 damage on the grenades. 1 damage would be a catastrophe. Okay, she's in big trouble. Don't know what we do about that one yet. We have our specialist here to get into some form of cover. I kind of want to move her over here and just do 8 protocol or a gremlin heal. I guess she doesn't have gremlin heals. I guess we're 8 protocoling. The ranger is in such bad shape. She will get shot at when I move her, but it's hard to get around that. I can hit that guy that's like suppressing. I can't, I can only see this guy. Just bad. These are the only 2 people that can move? Okay, well. He does get to take a shot, but she does have plus 20 defense. Can I run her anywhere decent? Can run her over here in cover and just hope. I think that's better than sitting in the open, but obviously a good chance she dies. Come on, defense. Yes. And she can't do anything. Let's just end our turn. Oh, she took 7 damage being indead? Oh, I guess I had to move then. I could have moved with Implacable. Okay, definitely some things in the game I didn't know or didn't remember. I mean, I must have seen them before since I played before, but it's been a long time. Okay, well, we blew ourselves up and we didn't move from the like storm. That's pretty bad. Everything else I think has been okay. Please don't die. Oh. Bleeding out. Can I stabilize her maybe? I don't know if I have any medkits. I do have 1 medkit. Three turns, huh? I think I can wait one more turn before we go down. Let us fire with the... Let's fire with the grenadiers first, because they can shred armor. Although this is a gas grenade. Poisoned, yeah. Only 3% chance. It's really not the biggest hit chance I've seen in my life. Can I hit 2? Can hit 2 plus cover, or 1 plus cover of the other. I think that's good enough. We get rid of the cover and we try and get the one in front. Moving up our low health ranger into the fray. Okay. What'll it be? Shooting at a high cover full health grenadier is fine. As long as he doesn't shoot the low health ranger, I'm happy. Uh oh. This mission has been a sweat. 2 turns? Okay, we have to move down and save her ass. I'm being very aggressive in the movement, but how many can there be left over here, right? How many? I'd say thinking there is none and then there's a lot left. We have to sprint down to our grenadier and hopefully save her. I hope a medkit can do it, otherwise I'll just be sad. We have 1 left, 2 left. Three left. Okay. Four left. Let's start with you. Because the Grenadiers have the like plus chance to hit, right? Like now he's tagged. And then I have one more, right? Yeah. 29%. Not the biggest chance, but there's a chance. Yep. 70%. Can I get a better shot? This maybe is bad because we know there's a pack over on the right. So we might bring them in by mistake. Shot him right in the butt. Then it's just you and me, bro. 100%. Come on. Crit. Oh, crap. Okay, well, he might still kill us. Oh, he has no fear. He's doing a sword duel. And miss. Oh, she's down. Feels bad. That was one of our high rank rangers. Not thrilled. At least this one is bleeding out and we can rescue her, right? But, rest in peace. One of our high ranks died. Although she was kind of new to the team. Don't feel as, like, attached, but really, that really, really sucks. Could have kept her a little bit out of harm's way, but... Brutal. Okay. Oh, we killed the Vipers earlier. Ah! I'm so sad we lost one of the good rangers. That is a big loss. A huge loss. Rest in peace. But she was new to the team, not attached. This one must be wounded to all hell, right? She grenaded herself, she got shot and like went down and... Yeah. Losing the ranger was sad. It was very sad. I hope we, now we have to recruit one because we don't have a ranger at all, like a backup one. We have none, not even like a squaddy. So I have to try and recruit one, basically. I will also hire a new recruit and start training a ranger if we have supplies spare at all after building the correct structures, like resistance columns and maybe a workshop. But yeah, we really do want more rangers. We could also go with a side operative, but it kind of sucks just having two. You know, this is what happens when you don't wear armor, right? Because she was the one not wearing armor. And was like, wear armor, wear armor. And it's like, no, I don't want armor. Damn. She was the sacrificial lamb with the skulljack and picking up the loot. So maybe it was kind of destined to happen. Given how we played it. But, yeah. Killed in action. A lieutenant ranger. We do get our first major, right? Ooh. Hunker down now confers plus 20 aim to the first shot on the following turn. We're never hunkering down. If you did not move last turn, gain plus 10 aim and plus 10 critical chance. Yes. Now she's a super duper sniper. Too bad. Oh, we got a lot of stuff. Okay, well now we have a lot of wounded, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, yeah. Right. Well, we'll do stock next episode. I'll play the next episode just after this one, basically. So, rest in peace, Kuyosaki Ai, or Lieutenant Ranger. But there's always the next one. So thanks for watching, guys, and I will see you in the next one.